Thailand is quite sensitive, especially to those who are very into this kind of political stuff.
Because we explore a little bit more about like Singapore politics, and this kind of issues are quite sensitive, especially in Singapore's government. Like, it's not really widely talked about, especially when they brought up about like opposition parties and whatnot.
It's not really sensitive. I think it really relates back to what my parents actually go through and stuff like that. Like, even now when I actually have to go through voting, you know, I think some things are actually very relevant, like knowing like the votes thing. I think it was quite comical also lah.
I think it's not like a normal movie that Singapore is very used to, because I feel that they handle it very well. Like, there's a good balance between like opposition parties' views and also like from the government side.
You get a little bit of a perspective on what it was actually like, or what it is actually like behind the scenes of politics and the families and how things are happening behind all the face value of it all, you know?
Interesting part of the movie has to be the part where the whole family is trapped is in the same household, and then the police is outside of the house, and they were thinking that the police were trying to catch the main character.
I think it's the part where Mark Lee's son actually had to talk to Mark Lee, right, and to tell him that the people that were supporting were not actually there sincerely for him. Right, I think that is something that really caught my attention, right? Because sometimes what people say and what you see and what actually happens at the end is not the same.
This movie is about the oldies, about the like 80s in Singapore. So for us youngster, we don't born on that era. So it's good to watch what is actually happening.
How kampong life in particularly was in the past. Catch that
kampong spirit. Of course, we're not in a kampong, but the spirit is still the same on connecting with people.
So interestingly, last year was the first year that I also like voted for the election. So I think it's very, very relevant for all the youngsters to watch, because it shows you like how the entire voting process is like, and also like what the thoughts that will go through your mind when you vote. So it's a very good movie to watch. Yeah.
Though it's a very political movie, it's like there's a lot of meaning into it. Yeah, but it commonly brings up a lot of like, it keeps you engaged in it and makes you, yeah, just keeps you laughing all the time. Yeah. I think the comedy is the thing that you should come look for.
Kenapa kau lekor orang masuk politik semua? Politik ni bukan kekuatan kau.
Lao Zi 现在的情况啊，就叫做黎明前的黑暗。
爸爸，等可能来不及天亮，你就死在黑暗里。
I want to join your party.
I regret to tell you, you cannot join our party.
Wow, you ready come 啊 ？You want to fight me？
你还是讲华语啦，你讲英文好像骂粗话这样。
等一下，你跟卖衣卖肉的握手啊，千万不要去洗手哦。这个就是我们两个人想出来的 idea。他想比较多了，我想的比较少。
我们一定要改变新加坡。We must help them. We must save them.
We must bring back the kampong spirit to Singapore.
Yes.、
Yeah. 你也加入阿坤的反对党？
哎，没有。
你根本不是做反对党的料。
你说什么？
你就是他们的小孩。
趁你的 passport 还没有被感动，有多远就跑多远。
你们已经被包围了。
外面很多警察。
各位，再见！抓了一个阿坤，还有千千万万个阿坤。
Brother, in Singapore do politics, huh? Walk no road one,